example 6.33. find the point of intersection of the lines x minus 1 by 2 equal to y minus 2 by 3 equal to z minus 3 by 4 and x minus 4 by 5 equal to y minus 1 by 2 equal to z. Write the given lines. Take first line equal to s. Compare x and s, y and s, z and s. Therefore, x minus 1 by 2 equal to s. X minus 1 equal to 2s. X equal to 2s plus 1. Y minus 2 by 3 equal to s. Y minus 2 equal to 3s. Y equal to 3s plus 2. Z minus 3 by 4 equal to s. Z minus 3 equal to 4s. Z equal to 4s plus 3. Any point on the line is of the form 2s plus 1, 3s plus 2 and 4s plus 3. This is equation 1. Write the next equation. Let x minus 4 by 5 equal to y minus 1 by 2 equal to z. Is denominator has no value in z, so write in 1 equal to t. Compare x and t, y and t, z and t. X minus 4 by 5 equal to t. X minus 4 equal to 5t. X equal to 5t plus 4. Y minus 1 by 2 equal to t. Y minus 1 equal to 2t. Y equal to 2t plus 1. Z by 1 equal to t. Therefore, z equal to t. Any point on the line is of the form 5t plus 4, 2t plus 1 and t. Equation 2. Compare 1 and 2, equating the coordinates of x, y, z. We get the and solve. Find the answer s and t. Equating the coordinates of x, y, z. Equating x term, first equation has 2s plus 1, second equation x coordinate 5t plus 4. Equating the equation 2s, 5t goes to left side, so minus 5t, 1 goes to right side, 4 minus 1 equal to 3. Equation 3. Next, easiest term in z coordinate, so compare z terms. 4s plus 3 equal to t. 4s, t goes to left side and 3 goes to right side, minus 3. This is equation 4. Solving 3 and 4. Fourth equation has only 1t, so s, cancel s, 4s, third equation has 2s, so third equation multiply by 2 implies 4s minus 10t equal to 3 to 6. Fourth equation, 4s minus t equal to minus 3. Change the sign, s cancel, minus 10 plus 1, so minus 9t equal to 9 plus 3, 9, t equal to minus 1. Substitute t equal to minus 1 in equation 4, 4s minus minus 1, t equal to minus 1 substitute, equal to minus 3. 4s plus 1 equal to minus 3. Minus 3 minus 1 4s equal to minus 4, s equal to minus 1. Substitute s equal to minus 1 in first equation, or substitute t equal to minus 1 in second equation, we get same answer, hence the point of intersection. T equal to minus 1 in second equation, 5 into minus 1, minus 5 plus 4, so answer is minus 1. 2 into minus 1, minus 2 plus 1, we get minus 1, T equal to minus 1.